evening. And welcome once again to our annual presentation of His Last Days. In a few moments, we will invite you to enter the holy city of Jerusalem with us and to meet this man they call Jesus, the Christ, Savior of the world, who was crucified because he dared to love too much. Because of the sacredness of this event, we request that no cameras be used. In a drama such as this, applause would be inappropriate. This performance is our gift, our prayer to you. At the end of the performance, the lights will come up slowly, and children will come out with baskets. We are collecting a free will donation for our Vincent de Paul conference. So thank you so much, and without further ado, welcome to Jerusalem.
Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of God. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be satisfied. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure of heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called children of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when they insult, persecute, and utter every kind of evil against you because of me. Rejoice and be glad. Your reward will be great in heaven.
I remember the day I went into Jerusalem on a colt, just as the prophet had said. For it was read, "Behold, your king is coming to you." last days, I tried so hard to show the people my Father's way. I even spoke in parables of the kingdom of God, so that all might understand, but they would not hear. Sometimes I wondered if anyone had ever heard. A handful of people that had followed me faithfully for such a short time, had they really heard? Could they really know? The last night we were together, I tried so hard to help them understand.
Thank you. yourself?
Not a minute before anyone did that.
Are you the king of the Jews? Look, I'm not a Jew. I just want to know what you have done.
He says he's the son of God. He said he was going to destroy the temple. Works magic and deceives the people. He thinks himself equal to God.
Do you hear these accusations? What do you have to say? Aren't you going to defend yourself? I find no guilt in this man. However, you have a custom that I should release for you, a man at Passover. Do you wish that I should release for you the king of the Jews?
No! Not
Behold, I bring this man unto you, so that you may know that I find no guilt in him. Behold the man!
He's guilty! Guilty! Guilty!
Take him and crucify him. I find no guilt in him.
Crown fit for a king.
Hail, all-powerful king.
Get him out of here.
I said that I would die for him.
for this one that I came. My father so loved the world that he sent me, so that whomever would believe in me would not perish, but have eternal life. Maybe through all of this, he too would believe.
On the one who spat upon the Savior, on the one who mocked his holy name, on the one who said with all the rest, crucify him.
Draw the nails in my hands, laugh at me, where you stand, go ahead, and say it isn't me, the day will come, when you will see, cause all rose again. Try to hide the sun, but
on behalf of the cast, we would like to thank some very special people for helping us, and without them, we would not be here right now. Ms. Marianne Santelli. Thank you for coming out tonight.